Yeah, it's kind of continued that way. I really don't know how it turned into 11 hits and 6 runs. I didn't feel like I threw that poorly. I didn't feel like the quality of pitches necessitated that kind of result. So pretty confused right now.
Yeah, it seemed like even when they didn't hit the ball well, it fell in. Is this just one of those nights? You've done this for a long time. You don't change anything and keep battling?
Yeah, I mean, I might work on, we might be settling into some grooves pitch calling wise, but that's, I got to do a better job of adjusting and seeing what's happening. But it's still typically the movement pitcher, you're trying to rely on that to get some weak contact. And last two starts, a lot of it's falling in, a lot of it's finding holes. And then when they do hit a ball hard, it's doing some damage. So I got to figure out a way to kind of mitigate all this.
Do you feel like you're getting the same sink and everything on your pitch the last couple?
I mean, I guess looking at it, I don't tinker with it too much. Balls are still generally going down. There's some bad pitches. The Real Muto home run is just a bad pitch, and that can happen in any scenario. But other ones, a lot of balls just hitting the ground and then going through or looped, and that's so I assume a lot of the movement's still there. Maybe not the perfect amount, but overall, I'm just kind of lost.
I felt this one was a little bit different than the last one. The last one, you seemed to be a little bit more frustrated, you know. Well, I guess maybe you're more frustrated with the results here, but maybe more frustrated with yourself last time.
Yeah, because it was hard. I felt like the pitch quality was better tonight than last time, but on the whole, it's a pretty similar feeling where it's just confused as to why it keeps happening, or at least why the end of the game looks the way it does when I don't feel like it was there. So there's some mystery that I have to solve in there that brings it back to a good place.